What is your brother to you now?
A monster, a hateful. I hope he rots in that jail. I don't even want them to take his life like that. I want him to suffer in that jail to the last extent. I don't care if you even feed him what he has done to my life and my family's.
I feel the same way.
To the both of you now, he no longer exists.
Right.
Yeah.
He is gone.
He's goner.
Almost as if he were dead.
Yeah. The monster's a goner. I'm glad that he left the door unlocked or whatever he did, whether he did it on purpose. Maybe he wanted to get caught. Maybe time was up. Maybe he was inside too much. He wanted to get caught. But if he did it that way, he shouldn't have went to Mama's house and picked me up and put me in a car if he knew that was going to happen.